I'm Matt Churchill.
I'm Jennifer Christian.
This is Pariah Dog Farm in Falmouth, Massachusetts. We grow mostly truck crops for farmers markets and CSA. We also sell to a couple of kind of specialty grocery stores and restaurants. Our relationship with NRCS started in 2014. They were helping us to design a drip irrigation system. They helped us set up a conservation plan.
I'm Steve Spear. I work for the Natural Resource Conservation Service, local office in West Yarmouth, Massachusetts. I've been working here with Matt Churchill for a couple of years. So we did a full conservation plan with him, noted all the resource concerns, and we've had a number of practices installed, including this high tunnel that we're standing in now. Matt had great need of a new irrigation system.
Yeah. Prior to having the well, we were filling up tanks overnight with a garden hose and pumping them out into the field with an irrigation pump.
Obviously, not the most easy or quick and efficient way of doing it.
We had quite a water bill.
We still do,
but it's a lot less.
So we came in here and worked with him to drill a well and then to set him up with feed pipes to his drip tape, broke the field into different zones so that he could irrigate much more efficiently and quickly.
Cape Cod is a very wealthy community for the most part. If we were going to farm anywhere in the country, this would be it, just because the market's really good here. The climate here is overall pretty good. We don't have many challenges with weather. It's relatively predictable.
We do a lot of winter production as it is, considering like how small we are and the greenhouse space we're working with.
He was interested in having a high tunnel.
Yeah, that's the lull for us. So.
The program is the Environmental Quality Incentive Program, and the shorthand for that is EQIP, and it provides financial assistance to landowners to help them implement good conservation practices.
Being a new farmer and a first generation farmer, there's no hand down of land, there's no hand down of equipment, there's no hand down of knowledge.
Matt has been farming for less than 10 years. So he's in a category of new farmers, and it allows him to get a little higher rate of financial assistance.
Yeah, but we probably wouldn't have been able to assemble this high tunnel or put in that well without NRCS.
You know, you want to have some young people go into farming. It's very expensive, of course, to get started. And so basically you want to give them all the help you can to get their basic needs met. Of irrigation and growing space.
It's like, yeah, satisfying to do this work, as hard as it is, and like for the late nights and the long days, like it's satisfying. You know?
It's nice to go to the grocery store and see your stuff for sale. You're appreciated as a farmer, you know? There's not a lot of us anymore. So,
yeah. We want to be doing this, or we wouldn't be doing it.